Imtiaz Ali directed two iconic characters, Geet and Aditya, as played by Kareena and Shahid respectively, leaving the audiences smiling 10 years back, and now the filmmaker reveals that Shahid is collaborating again with him. On the sidelines of an event, asked about their collaboration, Shahid said,
I'll follow him inside, I'll try and convince him, let's see if he thinks I'm worthy. After 10 years, maybe he'll give me an opportunity to work with him again.
Whereas the director reacted as,
So Shahid and I want to do a film together, hopefully we will, but you see these things are announced only when the fine print is done, which is why hum log kuch aise bol nahi rahe and koi aisa kuch secret bhi nahi hai. It's like that. So abhi main directly nahi bol sakta because jab tak main finalize na kar lun, sara kuch ho nahi jayega, to tab tak hum log statement nahi denge. But we both want to do a film together. No, like that thought hasn't come. Like we've not gone that far.
Asked if Kareena would be part of the film, they reacted as,
That you should ask Kareena, no?
No, like that thought hasn't come. Like we've not gone that far.
Well, who will be Shahid's leading lady in this next rom-com? Let's wait and see.